We're here at Harvard training again with Milan ahead of their ICC matches. And I'm next to Il Pistolero, Krzysztof Piatek. And we're going to start by talking about your career and coming from a small team in Poland to going to Serie A with Genoa and then Milan. Could you have ever expected to blow up the way that you have in Serie A?
I all the time expect myself. I am really happy that I score a lot of goals in Serie A. I always believe in myself, and it's great.
Yeah. So could you have ever expected, though, for yourself to score the goals that you have right away in a league like Serie A that defensively is very good, and it's been very difficult for strikers to score at the level that you are doing in your first season?
I think I am born to score goals, and I know Serie A in Italy is very defense, is very difficult to score goals, but when I came to Genoa, I wanted to show something great and score a lot of goals.
Yeah, and you know how to score goals. You scored 22 last season between Genoa and Milan, and fans got to see his signature Pistolero Pum 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 celebration. Where did it start? What does it mean?
You know, when I came to Italy, everybody speak to the strikers bomber. And you know, like boom, boom, bomber. bomber is like boom, boom. And when I score second goal in first match Coppa Italia in Genoa, I make this celebration and everybody was crazy.
Yeah, and I think people have become crazy for it. It's such an iconic celebration. You're going now into year two with Milan. You had Gennaro Gattuso as a manager last season. Now it's Marco Giampaolo, an attacking manager. How do you feel like his style will help you for Milan this season?
I hope really great. We will play, I hope, two strikers. We have all the time the training tactic. Coach explain what we must play, and I hope everything will be great and we will play good in the season.
Can you give us a number of goals that you think you're going to score this season? What's your objective?
I don't know. I don't think about this. For me, important is hard working in the training, in pre-season, and I hope I make the same great season.
Yeah, and I can see that you're very confident. Gattuso last season nicknamed you Robocop because you're so cool under pressure. Does anything make you nervous?
No, I am not nervous. I am focused about my new challenge. All the time I want to score goals, and I hope next season will be the same.
Yeah, and playing at a stadium like San Siro, where the legendary Italian striker Cristiano Vieri said that it would make even the best players shake at the knees. You haven't felt any of that?
No, for me, fans in AC Milan are great, and I feel more better. I have more confidence in the stadium, and I hope next season will be the same, because for this fans I want to make great season.
Okay, and what about defenders that you've gone up against? Obviously Serie A has so many great defenders. Is there one in particular that's been very tough for you to go up against?
Everyone defenders in Italy, in Serie A, have something good, but for me, everything is possible in football. Against every player, you can make something good. And last season, I showed everything in the pitch, and I hope next season will be the same.
And with your success in Serie A, scoring 22 goals last season, you've been going now to the Polish national team. You've been capped for them. What's the reaction been like in Poland? Can you even walk around the streets with people not grabbing you?
People didn't believe in my form in the Italy. But I know it was crazy after when I scored a lot of goals in Italy. I make the same in national team, and I hope we'll play in next year in the Europa Cup.
Growing up in Poland and being a striker, is there any player that you idolized when you were young as a footballer?
When I was young, I looked for a lot of strikers. One of the best, sure, is Cristiano Ronaldo. And second, Thierry in Arsenal. But when I look in the strikers, always I want to take something great for me. And when I watch the match, all the time look how behave striker in the pitch.
So how would you describe yourself as a striker to fans who maybe in America haven't seen Krzysztof Piatek? What are your main qualities, would you say?
I don't know. I hope I will be have all the time form like last season, and I will score all the time goals. And important is for me team. In the team must be everything good. And I hope we will make Champions League.
Well, one thing you've made clear is you like to score goals, and Milan fans will be hoping that he scores goals next season. Thanks again, Krzysztof Piątek, for joining us. Best of luck next season.
Thank you.
Well, thank you very much for watching ESPN on YouTube. For more sports highlights and analysis, be sure to download the ESPN app. And for live streaming, premium content, and let's not forget as well, ESPNFC 7 days a week. Subscribe to ESPN+.